नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 2B. वन टिन होल्ड्स 12 होल 3 or 4 लीटर्स ऑफ ऑयल. हाउ मैनी लीटर्स ऑफ ऑयल कैन 26 सच टिन्स होल्ड? सो वन टिन कैन होल्ड 12 होल 3 or 4 लीटर्स ऑफ ऑयल. सो इफ आई कन्वर्ट दिस इन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन आई विल गेट 12 4 48 एंड 3 51 अपॉन 4 लीटर्स ऑफ ऑयल. So from here we can write the capacity of one tin is equals to 51 upon 4 liter of oil, liters of oil. Now number of tins are 26 and you have to find that how many liters of oil can come in such 26 tins. So total oil is equals to number of tins, that is 26, into capacity of one tin, that is 51 upon 4. So now we can solve this. It is 26, it is 4. We can cut 26 and 4 by 2. So 2 2s are 4 and it is 13. Now we will multiply numerator with numerator, so it will become 51 multiplied by 13 is equals to 13 ones are 13, 1 carry 13 5s are 65 and 166, 663 over 2 liters of oil. And you can convert this in mixed fraction, so you will get 3 3 1 whole 1 over 2 liters of oil. So this is your answer of question number 7 from exercise 2B.